Omi, why are you sharing your screen? There we go. Okay. Okay. You're good. Lennon, are you okay?
President of the senior class in the Glee Club, and he sang the male lead in the annual life of class. He was all.
Lennon, are you annotating?
I am reading it right now.
Okay. Good. If you need anything, let me know, okay?
Okay.
Lennon, how's it going?
I just finished like creating a scene, the first thing, and now in scene two.
Okay.
And I made like two comments.
Yeah, pick up the comments a little bit. Like you, by the end of each scene, you should have four or five. But it's good. Keep going.
Okay.
And did you see my note that you should go watch the movie?
No, I didn't see it.
So, at the top where it says collection, collection is a movie. You can watch and annotate the movie also. It might help you understand the part better. So do both of those, okay?
I will watch the movie. Like, okay. I understand a few stories better if I watch something like that.
Good. And so, don't worry about the writing yet. Just read and annotate as much as you can. Okay? We want to be up to scene six as soon as possible. Okay. But just good. Okay. Don't skip anything. You know, take your time and go through it all.
No, I wouldn't skip anything.
Okay, good.
Okay.
quality time by Amanda. I know, but it's not good for you. Have to do all the weekend and eat outside stuff. Try times to live. All the weekend. It's that's why it's important to come.
Lennon, you good?
I can discuss something on anyone.
Yes.
Sorry. It's other people in your group.
What?
I had six other people to read with you, but they're not. All of them are not here today.
Everyone.
Sorry about that.
Okay.
But you got the catch up, I hope. Keep reading.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I will read all the scenes in the movie. You hear me? Oh, okay. Sorry, it's just background noise. Sorry about that. Yes, you hear me?